The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokémon. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A solid hit. Its defense rose. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A rigid shock. Gengar suffers from its burn. It hits. Hit by lava flume. It went down. Toxicroak is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Its defense rose. Sludge Bomb! It couldn't take it! It's down! Larvitar is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? The substitute appeared! It hit the substitute! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Earthquake tears open the ground! Taken down by an intense blow! Bayonet is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Shadow Claw hits. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Massive damage. Treecko desperately holds on. Torn up by Leaf Storm. It went down! Game, set, and match! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.